remember. Stealth mode.
Maki.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go! Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Are you telling me you'd rather be stuck on a board for weeks?
All the same. If you ask me,
redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is
good.
Asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guard.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
Progress, they call it. But looks like a death trap. Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
Voilà.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Maybe loose wire? Flip the breakers.
Someone was here only a moment ago.
We should have seen any guards.
We will then continue our journey across the Atlantic Ocean to our final destination of Lakeness, New Jersey. Our expected travel time will be approximately 3 days and six.
Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
I'm right behind you.
Please be reminded that your devoted crew is here to make your journey a pleasant one.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
It's
settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold.
One.
Yeah.
Seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Sharpshooters down the platform.
What?
In position.
Aye. Our Lord Hastings should be none the wiser.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly.
We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point. Position.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Turn so I can see. Batch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards. Running out of time. You have to check every guard.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
A patch. Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Patience. Wonder.
Hastings! Gift from the rebel leadership.
Hastings is down! I repeat, Hastings is down! Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Patience.
Hastings! Gift from the rebel leadership.
Hastings is down! I repeat, Hastings is down! Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
Hastings! Gift from the rebel leadership.
Hastings is down! I repeat, Hastings is down! Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. You cleared the rebels.
Soon. Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here! Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Damn it to hell.
I'll cover you.
Incendiary weapons aboard an airship.
Galahad, we're facing heavy resistance from the rebels.
How many of them are on this bloody ship?
My friends, the company guard has just been put on high alert. Fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
Ivan!
You!
Everyone! There's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
This is an emergency. Repeat, this is an emergency. All passengers follow evacuation signs to the lifeboat ready.
I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Thank you.
Damn it! Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call reasonable? We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London Hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good knights, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
Your
brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold. Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards.
What you need, then we should move on. Why the arsenal?
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
All souls left on board. Do not panic. We are following standard procedure and must be returned.
Get the door.
The
I'll cover you.
Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
All this to kill one man.
Rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Rebel down!
One of them is moving down the side!
Must have gone through there.
Right there. I got it! Here, face it! Can you get through?
I think so!
Look out!
Close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Come on, Marcus. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood. Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, Monsieur.
Bomber, he's in the right there! Careful!
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship?
Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Take more than that, you pansy!
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Galahad! Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Shit.
Knight in the
vicinity
of the Crystal Palace to respond.
It's me.
Gray, respond. Where the hell are you?
Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grayson. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the night call Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert Dumortier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Half-Breeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all. Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Sir Galahad, the carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, Egrain, Percival, with me.
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Shotgunner spotted!